On May 20th, NOAA issued its 2021 Seasonal Hurricane Outlook for the Atlantic and Eastern Pacific basins. For the Atlantic, an active hurricane season is predicted. Here at NOAA, we're predicting a 60% chance that the 2021 Atlantic hurricane season will be above normal. There is a 30% chance of the season being near normal and a 10% chance of it being below normal. Several climate factors that are conducive to increased hurricane activity, including the ongoing high activity era that has been in place since 1995, are reflected in this year's outlook. We're now experiencing ENSO-neutral conditions with the possibility of a return to La Niña later in the hurricane season. In addition, warmer-than-average sea surface temperatures in the tropical Atlantic Ocean and Caribbean Sea, reduced vertical wind shear, weaker tropical Atlantic trade winds, and an enhanced West African monsoon all contribute to the outlook for this season's above-normal activity. Each year, it is important to be prepared for the hurricane season ahead, and 2021 is no different. As we know, it takes just one storm to impact a community and cause significant damage from high winds, storm surge, and flooding. NOAA works closely with our partners to help emergency managers and communities make targeted decisions to support public safety. Millions of people in the U.S. live in areas that could be impacted by a hurricane, and only a fraction of those live along the immediate coast. Now is the time to get prepared. Visit the National Hurricane Center's website at hurricanes.gov throughout the season to stay on top of any watches and warnings. Be sure to visit FEMA's website, ready.gov, for additional hurricane preparedness tips. Hurricane preparation starts at home. Start today, and together we can build a more weather-ready nation.